this is Chelsea from Mission 35 Mortgages, and today's Monday Mailbag is, what happens if my condo is delayed? Good question. So if your condo is delayed, just keep saving. You wanna make sure that you have an approval in place, and if there's any rate changes that can benefit you, you wanna contact your favorite Mission 35 agent. And just keep saving.